Well, the man who drowned in Irondequoit Bay Sunday has been identified. The Monroe County Sheriff's Office says the body of 49-year-old Santo Baez of Rochester was recovered around 8 o'clock Sunday evening. Officers, deputies as well, called to Glenwood Drive for the report of people on a boat yelling for help during the afternoon. Baez was swimming with three other family members off an anchored pontoon when he went under the water and did not resurface.